Hello， 我是 Willin， 我是 Wow Rocket Group 的主厨兼老板。为什么选择当厨师？那时我已经当了律师，当了8年的律师，然后我就一直想要选一个不一样的职业，那我就开始做了一个私房厨师，就是星期一到星期五我都会当律师，然后周末一来我就会去某某人的家，然后我就会烹饪，就当他们的私房厨师。可能就是本身喜欢烹饪，其实是本身喜欢吃，然后因为喜欢吃所以才开始烹饪。我觉得烹饪就可以怎么讲，就是说 cooking can bring a lot of happiness。 一般人对厨师有什么误解？ Number one， 厨师要很胖，然后 Number two， 厨师应该一直都是吃好料。其实因为我们工作时间很长，然后又很忙，所以很多时候没有机会吃好料。很多时候人家都会问我啊，你是厨师，那你在家里是煮什么东西？那我们在工作一整天已经很忙了，都很累了，回到家就最方便的是什么？就是快熟面。很多时候我跟人家讲我就是在家里煮快熟面，很多人都很惊讶。现代新加坡料理的灵感来自哪里？我在英国留学的时候，很多时候就很想念新加坡，想要煮一些新加坡的美食，很多时候就买不到材料，所以就可以买到一些材料，然后另外一半就可能是英国的料的材料，然后把它混合在一起，就煮一道可能看起来不像新加坡料理，可是吃的时候会吃到新加坡的味道，那我们就把它叫做 Modern Singaporean。 然后我们餐厅开的时候就是用这个 concept。 你是如何改造传统菜肴？很多时候我就是吃传统的食物的时候，我都会觉得它的灵魂到底是在哪里，然后我就看怎么样把它 capture it， 然后放在一个不一样的方式，可能煮的方式不一样，可能温度不一样，可能是那个 medium is different， you know， the ingredients might be different but the flavors might be the same， 就是也很难解释，就是做出来的东西吃的时候你会觉得这是新加坡人吃的话，他们都会觉得哎，这个真的是有新加坡的味道。你如何把现代新加坡料理发扬光大？ In small ways I try to bring Singapore flavors all around the world. First and foremost, although it is difficult to tell people what modern Singaporean cuisine is if they don't even know what traditional cuisine is, but I also believe thatfood should be able to stand on its own. Good food is good food, you know. And then hopefully the reverse can happen. When they eat a modern Singaporean dish, they might go, I wonder what the traditional flavors are like. The future of modern Singaporean cuisine, I think food is always evolving. What was traditional Singaporean food to my grandparents might be very different for maybe the millennials today. And modern Singaporean cuisine likewise will continue to change.And I think Singapore is so cosmopolitan and there's so many influences from everywhere. And some modern Singaporean dishes might then become traditional Singaporean dishes. So it's very interesting. So it's a reverse, right? You start from a traditional to modern and then it becomes traditional. I think the future is bright. It's just going to be exciting.